Hey there, good job on your first night. I assume you got through it if you're hearing this. Anyways, you might have noticed the backroom camera has been out for quite a while. During my time working there, it was out the whole time. But they should be getting a replacement there tomorrow, so you'll be able to see there. Just so you know, there's actually something really important in there. The clones from the old location. A couple years ago, there was another Sonic's Hero Pizza Palace, and they used clones of the characters instead of robots. The Mario and Yoshi clones seemed to be less aggressive than the Sonic and Tails ones, though, and from my experience, they left me alone when I had the mask on. But the Sonic and Tails ones, they're not fooled by the mask. You'll need to use the lights on them. If the Tails clone appears at the end of the hall, just flash your light at him and he should go away. I'll try to talk about the Sonic clone more tomorrow. I'm sure you're trying your best to defend yourself. Good night again. Thank you. Hey, hey, night three. From what I was told, the backroom camera should be fixed, so you can see the old clones in there. Don't worry about their injuries. Tails, or the real one, I mean, is gonna heal them up soon. They were brought here from the old location as backups in case one of the animatronics malfunctions. The Sonic clone, right. He's a lot more aggressive than the other characters. You see, he has a short temper and gets more aggressive the longer he can't get to you. But if you use your light on him, especially in the cameras, it'll stun him and calm him down. Just keep that in mind, because if you let him get too angry, he might rush into your office, and Sonic wouldn't get fooled by a Sonic mask. Alright, good night and good luck.